department store north of Houston. Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. In a minute he knows the front door will close, and that tired old Santa can pack up and leave. Then a big fella comes out of nowhere and puts himself on Santa's knee. Well, the whole place went dead when they heard what he said. He said, Santa, I appreciate you listening to me. And he said, oh, I want crabs for Christmas. Oh, only crabs will do. Oh, I want crabs for Christmas. My Christmas wish will come true. Started for sparring, and he felt like he was in some pain. As his right leg grew stiff, he asked the man if he'd take just a moment and kindly explain. And he said, Santa, see, I'm from Maryland, and them crabs is what I'm itching for. And you know, Santa dear, the steam crabs with a beer would be just like a trip back old Baltimore. Baltimore. Oh, I want crabs for Christmas. Oh, only crabs will do. Oh, I want crabs for Christmas. My Christmas wish will come true. Then up stepped two big old policemen, got the guy off Santa's lap. Well, they went for his throat, got his bowling league coat, and they even knocked off his Orioles cap. Santa cried, put him down right this instant. My boy, what you want's not so odd, but there's no crabs till May, so just hop on my sleigh. We'll head to New England and get you some scrod. No, my Christmas wish will come true.